Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. I'm with obviously my best gal, Katie. We are going to Tonight Josephine today, which I'm very excited for to bring you along. So I'm going to have like a little mini vlog, sorry about the train station. In the background we're wearing super cute dresses. You're wearing New Look, aren't you?
New Look, obviously.
Yes. Where are the shoes from?
Boohoo.
And then I'm wearing Chi Chi and Prada, of course. So we'll see you when we are at Tonight Josephine. Also, we have a special surprise from Katie, which we'll probably open with you as well. So I kind of feel like I know what it is, but I'm not going to ruin it because she doesn't know what I'm thinking in my head. But yeah, we'll
but
see you.
You don't know what's inside, so.
True, this is true. So
even if you knew what it was.
Yeah, and it's, yeah. I'm excited. See you in a bit. Just come off the train. Look how beautiful she is in this dress. I said, I'm vlogging. Hey! Hello! Literally, look how close it is to the train station tonight, Josephine. Oh yeah, don't fall on the... Fuck it off. Tram lines.
I'm so excited!
We love this. Let's hope I don't actually fall down the stairs. Ooh! Fancy! Oh my god, this is cute. Oh, look at that.
So you need to put your hands out, everyone, when you close your eyes.
Where?
Wait, we have a game on. Right.
Pasta manana? Correct! We've got some other boxing team free now. Carry on.
Aloha! Aloha. Aloha.
Next track!
Wait. Sorry!
Yes,
what? Walking out the door and you're like, can't wait to get fucking legless tonight.
I've got on me, mate.
And here we go again. We go again. Masters of this game.
flame.
Now, after what a brilliant day it was, I got rather drunk to the point where, like, I had to go home on the train with Katie. The worst train journey of my life. This is also why I don't go on trains, because, like, it literally gives me travel sickness. So I was very, very drunk and going backwards on the train, which is a big fat no for me. So I was trying to sit like this so that I wouldn't feel funny, but, like, obviously it's your whole body. So we literally got off the train and I was literally sick. So, may have looked sophisticated, but was not by the end of it. Oops. But it was an absolutely brilliant, brilliant afternoon at Tonight Josephine. Highly recommend it. It was absolutely brilliant. But to be fair, it cost £39 for, I think it was 2.5 hours. But you get an hour of drinks. Obviously, they bring you pictures, as you would have seen. And I think in the end, we had about 6 pictures between 4 of us. It was a lot, and me and Ashley, I know you're bloody watching this, girl. You're a bad influence. Like, we are on each other, to be fair. She kept cheersing each other, like, cheers, girl. Fuck me. Oh, fucking cracking me up. That was, it was great. Honestly, like, you don't really see me go out much on this channel because I hardly ever go out. But today was an absolute exception. And the fact that Katie asked us to be her bridesmaids, I'm literally welling up saying that. Like, I'm so, so happy, and I'm absolutely honoured to be Katie's bridesmaid. I cannot wait to see her to be a beautiful bride, and it's going to be so exciting for the run-up. Like, we're gonna have, and she's obviously going to have a hen do and all this, and, girl, we need to have more events than just a hen do. Like, this is a run-up to your fucking wedding, so it needs to be extra as fuck. So, you know. But then we went out for a lovely roast dinner after me getting rather, rather drunk, but we had the best time, so much dancing and everything. It was brilliant, and now you feel so safe as well. It was great, like, there was security, like, there was literally all women. Like, obviously, men can go in as well, but, like, it was literally an all-women afternoon. It was so nice, and you feel so safe in there, and it was absolutely brilliant. So, I highly recommend going to Snot Josephine, and it's just by the train station as well, so you feel quite safe as well. So, after that, came home on the train, waited with Katie and Jamie whilst I was literally still being sick. Love that for me. Not. And then I had a bit up, and then we went straight to Middlemarch and Nuneaton for a lovely roast dinner whilst I was sobered up. To have a roast dinner with Lizzie and her husband Steph, which is lovely. Oh my god, the roast potatoes there, another level, absolutely banging. Such a nice roast. But obviously put myself down for a meat one, but gave Adam the meat, so, like, because he eats a lot of meat anyway, so, like, I don't mind it being on my plate, but I was just transferred it over to him, so he got double the meat, and obviously I just had all veg. But yeah, really enjoyed the day. We just got out the hot tub and gonna enjoy a nice relaxing evening after a very, very drunken day. Highly recommend Tonight Josephine. Don't recommend the drunkenness, because that was another level. but now we're going to relax. So I hope you enjoyed this little mini vlog of going to Tonight Josephine. It's a little vlog of the day. It's absolutely great. And I will highly recommend it and do it again. How many times am I going to say highly recommend? Because it's great. It was fab. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Really hope you liked how Tonight Josephine was. It was great. But I am going to shut up now and stop talking and drink lots of water. And I really hope you enjoyed this video. I really, really hope you have. And if you have, please just stick around, subscribe. I'd love to have you here. I do more vlogs, not exactly like this, but lots of vegan things and things like that. But sometimes I go out. And if you enjoy this video that much, I will film the next time we go for bottomless brunch, because this is the second time we've ever done it. And it was great. I kind of should have filmed the first time we went when we went to Las Iguanas. But let me know if you enjoy it. And I'll see you very, very soon for a brand new video. Bye.